battle in behind the net.
I think the officials kind of let them both get away with a few tugs, a couple of extra shots. Might have been both guilty of what you could have called a penalty. You see all the negotiating going on there. Started with just the board battle and now trying to get to the front of the net. There's a swat, there's a hold. So you could call one each there. The official chose not to, as they often do, but the battle ensued. And then to Engvall's credit, he got there to that loose puck first and created a good chance on goal as Dermott found himself in front looking for the rebound, but none was there.
NHL O'Keefe would like more of that from 6'5", 215-pound Pierre Engvall.
The bottom two lines were praised in the third period, but a lot of it had to do with the score, right, Chris?
Yep.